Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I really thank you so much for those who are watching my videos. I really thank you so much. You guys are amazing, and I cannot stop thanking you enough. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, and thank you for stopping by. In today's video, I will be talking how I always do my work. And for those who are new to my channel is Auntie Conso, and my name is Consolata Loreen. So without wasting time, without wasting much of your time, I will go straight to the point and we continue with it. Okay, I always wake up at 7:30 to start my work, because at 7:30 my people will be still sleeping, and I like doing my job and doing while people are sleeping. We have like some madams, once you wake up and do work when they are already awake, or you wake at the same time, it will be possible for you to complete your work for that day. That is why I always wake up that time to do my work, and also to save time, or to let me relax, because most Arab countries, their work, if you have done all cleaning, the remaining work is in the kitchen. As for me, I help my madam, she cooks, I clean, and I have to help her some other cooking, some things like cutting onions, tomatoes, and like potatoes. Those are the things that I normally do. So that is how I always do my work. I do a work, I do work, as you know, in Arab country, as when you have done your work very, very well, you wait for your madam to wake up. If she has anything to tell you, you can do as she told you. And for those who also, their madam told them in the morning, at night, when you wake up, after you finish your work, you will do this, you cook this. It's for you to plan your. So you will have to finish your work and start cooking. By the time they wake up, they found the food is ready, and you have done your work well. But if you do not plan your work well, my dear sisters, you will end up stressed. You will end up be with stress of the day, tired, and because I know it's not easy for to stand. Eight hours, or more than 8 hours in the kitchen. And after you have done your work, after you have stayed that long, when you go to the kitchen, the bedroom, at the end of the day, you see that you have not completed your work. Then you have to start where you stopped the other day, which is not good. It's not good, I know. And for those who, and for those that they have a madam that does not let you to sit even a second, even going to the to release yourself is a problem. Where you are, they look over you, where they call you, they need to know what you are doing. They need to know where you are, what you are doing. I think I'm going to end the video. We will talk much later or a next video, because I'm having work that I can do for now, like share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget that this channel is anti-console, so support her so she can reach her goals. Stay blessed. I love you, but God loves you most. Stay safe, and God bless you all. Ciao for now.